what you learned from? So after a great day on the track, well, a great 2 days on the track, gotta clean off the good old Z because it's dirty. All right, tires all on the top of the hood. Gotta make sure the tire marks is off of there. Gotta get all the dirt off. Clean the stairs up. Jeez, she was dirty. Boy, I tell you, look at all that dirt. Get all that off. Give y'all a quick montage of me washing the good old drifty. Alright, so I didn't give the Drift Z a full detail, but I gave her a little cleanup. She definitely looked way better than what she did. It looks way cleaner. I had a bunch of dirt all over it all from the track, but looking good now. All cleaned up, nice and fresh. Now time to get back to it.